Can you come closer?
What?
Once this blows over, I'll be.
Yeah, I'll buy that bat. That bat's expensive, though, bro.
If you could bring me back some food, I'd really appreciate it. Anything. Find me some food, and I'll give you whatever I have.
Okay, Marcus said it's gonna work. Let's give it a shot and turn. Looks like it worked.
Okay, well, that was random. Yeah. Wire, money, and a bench. Wow. Ripper mod or nail mod?
Ripper mod.
Ripper, alright. Yeah. Where's the Ripper? What? Where'd it go? I don't know where it is. Oh, do I have to create it?
Yeah.
I did. What the heck?
Should be in your inventory.
Should say bleeding baseball bat.
Oh, bleeding baseball bat. Oh, I didn't know that's what it's called. Hiya. Hiya. Nice.
We gotta go talk to James.
I saw what you did for us, and I won't forget it.
What did you do? Hey, yeah.
$243.
Dang.
But we need to cover all our bases.
Okay, well, that was a mistake.
Alright, so what are you gonna do?
Alright,
get flares from the wrecks on the coast. Find the aircraft.
Oh, that's what it was. Get flares from the wreck on the coast. That's what we went to go do. In the bay.
Finish the help sign.
Yeah, I guess we can do that.
Yeah, since we're here.
Yeah. Where is that one anyways? Oh, it's
where we
one.
Have to get those boxes.
Yeah, well, I meant like, where's the quest, but it's the main one.
Blow your bloody head off.
Sneak attack.
Stick deck.
Hmm.
Help.
Got you.
That's it.
Jeez. Ow, what the? Oh! Got it. There we go.
That's so satisfying.
Are we? Yeah, no, right. Are we done?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I desperately need food. I ate everything.
It's done? Excellent. Look, you're more than welcome.
Before we head out.
Do what?
Before we head out.
Uh-huh.
Prayer.
Can you come closer?
Alright, let's go.
Wow.
Where to now? On the air.
Go back to the Dominic and give him the sign. Okay. Ooh.
That's a fence.
Good job. That was a zombie. Do we just pass it?
No.
Okay. Well, it just has to go back and I'll just... Oh, there it is. Okay, never mind. Whoa. Whoa.
We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do.
Yep, and that's not the right person I need to talk to. 243.
Alright, let's go get the flares.
Alright.
Too ready.
Okay. Mister. Aha.
We're on a cliff. Yeah, we gotta go this way.
We'll try the other way.
Let's see.
Oh, wasn't there like something good around here? Can we get on that?
I'm not trying it.
I will. Yeah. If I kept going, I would have made it. But I stopped in midair.
I have fun with the walkers.
Oh no. Oh, scary. Austin.
Now you're really dead.
Hi.
Oh. Yeah, this is what I was talking about, these flares. Yeah, that's your job. I missed. Get out of here. Woo-hoo! Wow, that guy is super OP.
Give it up to me.
Yeah, nice job. Oh, man.
This weapon's not OP at all.
Well, I mean... Where's the flares?
I'm picking them up right now.
Oh, okay. Wait, why do we need to move these boxes to the ship?
Make a ladder or like a step, but there's really no need to.
I'll do it anyways.
Alrighty.
Goodbye.
What do we got here?
I'm kidding, I'm not gonna be here.
It's scary over here, anyways. Thanks for not leaving.
Not OP at all.
What? I don't know.
You jump out.
I don't think so. Oh my gosh, I have so much stuff. What do we need a battery for?
With the LP4000 battery?
Yeah.
It's for the shocking thing.
Oh, okay.
And is he here? Nighthawk.
Is that the mission? Okay.
Yeah, we reach the jungle, find location of the aircraft. Where's the jungle?
I have no idea.
Jungle, jungle, jungle.
Do we have to go all the way to the far right?
Don't tell me that's like...
Or far left?
No, far right. So... No, 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 no.
Do we have to go across? What?
I have no idea. It's not giving me any markers or anything for it.
Yeah, I'm not.
Alright, well, ashes to ashes.
Okay. Burn fuel from the gas station to burn the bodies. Alright.
I just almost saw some power to this.
Let's do it.
Tokyo Drift.
Ooh. Oh, you threaded that needle.
Hey, hey, you, go over to the door. Give me a sec to open it.
Which door?
Quick.
Oh, this one. Walk it in.
What do you want, gas? Sorry.
Let's take a look, shall we?
Power's out in a jump.
You need a baseball bat?
No, not really.
Okay, I'll take it in this. Just in case. Excuse me, I need in there, sir, to raid you. No,
what is this arc?
Do what?
So what is this arc?
Yeah. Oh man, dude, did you see arc went down $10? It's now $50.
Ooh.
Yeah, I was telling Matt about that. He's like, dude, I'm still not paying $50 for that freaking game. If I wanted to play it, I'll just download it from Austin. I'm like, yeah, right.
Oh, Riley.
Hey, how are you?
Look at me. Look at me. See you on the other side.
Oh,
there's a big guy.
I got you. Where is he? It'll wreck the crap out. Get back here. Get away from my friend. Get out of here. Woo! I didn't see him. Oh, lock picking number 3. I'm not that far ahead yet. Whoa, 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 whoa! Hey, get out of here! Whoa, I'm hearing one. Oh, what the heck?
You're welcome.
Thank you. I got you. You turned it on.
Open that blockade.
Got you. Go! I got it if you want to hold them back. Ow! Rude. Wow, this guy's tough. Ow!
Hang it is.
Okay, now I got it.
Put it in the back of the truck.
Alright.
The lights are an empty one here.
I just put it back. I can't take it now. I was just gonna place it back there, but to take it, but we can't. Alrighty.
Doo doo doo
doo doo doo doo doo. Ah! Ah!
What?
Hmm?
What?
No, I thought you said something.
No, I did. I said what?
Oh, I don't know.
Hurry it up. These fuckers are stuck.
Wow.
Hey, thank you. This should do it. By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.
Ew.
I guess they stink even more. Oh wait, there's something upstairs.
There's something upstairs? Is that a Molotov I just got? Yeah, I got the Molotov. Nice, I got two.
Don't know what we would have done without you, mate. Got a moment to talk.
$433.
You got 400? Oh, we get 433. 394, what the? Increased damage with melee weapons. I don't know. Increases the number of inventory slots. Reduces repair cost. Kills gain stamina. Huh? Kills gain stamina. Okay. Kills with kick gain additional range. Aw?
We need to go to the bars.
The bars? Are we gonna get drunk? Yeah.
What's this here?
No. We gotta find cans of food.
Okay.
Hey, what are we doing?
I don't know. What's going on?
We could have just walked down to the beach, go to the bars there.
Oh, okay. Wait. Oh, okay.
Okay. This way.
Anya!
Oh my. Well, I'm glad we're doing it now instead of earlier. Ow! I'm just a swinging.
The carnage.
Carnage. What?
Do we have to search? What? Did we really only get one from that?
One from what?
Wow. Looks like we gotta go to different bars.
Oh, the objective. Okay, I got you.
Where would there be another bar at?
Over there. Directly to the left of us.
Oh yeah.
Can we take this? Oh.
No, it looks like a Ford.
Oh, yeah.
Anything worth anything in here?
Level 18? Good lord.
That's level 8.
Oh, level 8. Oh, I was pounding its face when I was looking at the number. So the technique team.
Use your fury on it, Riley.
Got it. That's the wrong thing. There we go. Oh, that's not what I aimed for! Got him! The wrong door.
Piece of shit is coming apart.
Yeah. Oh. Excuse me.
No. You excuse me.
Another bar.
Okay. Yeah, I don't see another one to the left of us. Do you? Okay.
We're gonna have to hike along the beach.
Oh boy.
First, let me repair some of my items.
Yeah, same.
It's in here. What?
Nothing, just thinking. All right, I'm good. Okay, there we go.
Curve me for a second while I set a waypoint.
Yeah, we already hit that one. God. Alright.
Ooh, that's a good point.
Do da 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 da.
Come here, Mr. Zandy.
Mr. Zandy.
Jesus, hit him in the head, don't hit him in the body like that. You monster.
Sorry. Oh, I'm the monster. Okay. Even though these people kill everyone. What the heck? He looks dead. looked at him.
I just picked up a stick on accident. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Follow me.
Well, I'm a coming.
Okay.
Is this the big one?
Nah, I have no idea.
Oh, crap. Let's see.
Expect the unexpected.
True.
Like that?
Look at this Tommy guy.
Wait, what?
He was small.
Oh, he was small. Yeah, he was. Small.
What?
What?
Somebody's yelling.
What?
Who is that?
What?
You know, there's yelling in your background.
Oh, I think Sam really was here.
Alan? Out.
Wow, we're getting thrown away. There we go. Oh, what did he have? Ooh, brass knuckles.
You can take those.
Okay. Wait. What? Hold on. Get out of here. There we go. Oh, I gotta be 11. I forgot. What? What just happened?
Nothing.
Okay.
Probably didn't just accidentally throw him hot off.
Look out! Ow. Oh, I'm about to die. Oh, thank you. Oh crap. So close. Woo! Pull this ugly son bitch off.
I need repairs.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, if I think about it correctly, I don't think the guns did have durability.
I don't know.
I think it just needed the ammo a lot.
Yeah, I think so too. But ammo is like pretty much rare, wasn't it?
No idea.
Yeah, okay. Well, either way. We'll find out eventually.
Energy drink here for you.
You got a what? Oh, thank you.
I'm gonna buy some meds.
Same.
Find a yellowed weapon.
$2,538. You're on meth.
You're on meth. It's rare here. Oh, dude, yeah, you're right. Yeah, you weren't kidding. Yeah, you spent so $2,348, but look at the value. Only $233. That's gay.
Okay. I just bought 14 medium medkits.
14 medium medkits, jeez.
No, I have only $100.
Get that out of here. Do what?
I said I now have only $100.
Jeez. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back.
Ugh. Welcome back.
Yeah. If only I could turn.